can't be.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Why is he here?
You found a power key. Go slot it.
I think you see someone in the
house.
Hi, T. The hell? Is that the Krillin Shoe Tech? Get rid of you.
Thanks.
Oh. I wonder if he has a Dragon Ball. I didn't even check. Well, I couldn't really check. The level 3 radar? Yeah, it is. Cave. Why's my hand itchy? And a sieve? Wait, it's not in here. Oh. Oh. They were inside each other, so I couldn't even tell. I think I'm gonna buy a cooldown, just in case. And what else am I gonna spend my money on? And I also probably should be level 2 at least. I can, if he does have the last ball, I can just take it away from him.
Thanks.
I see it.
You've got all seven Dragon Balls. Summon Shinron at the altar.
I'm going. I just don't have abilities. I'm going. Ow.
I owe you. What?
Damn it, I didn't hit him. That doesn't make sense.
I'll send some supplies to help. Make good use of them.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, that's bad. We have supplies? We do have supplies. I mean, they all have changes, it doesn't matter. He also has a lot of health. I forget how much health he has now. Like, look how much health he, like, he would have been dead, like, a long time ago if he had his old health. Yeah.